each other. Her mother was a crack addict. She lived with her granny and her younger two brothers. Her favorite cousin, Demetrius, is a reputable family history of gangbanging. They made me skeptical, but not enough to stop me from getting a nut. I wanna come over, what's up? That's what I told her soon as this episode. My mind go off, I'm trying to get off. I was a heat like a cactus. My tactics of being thirsty probably could hurt me, but fuck it, I got some heart. Grandma, mama, keys, hopped in the car, then the bar. So now I'm down Rosecrans in the caravan, passing Alameda, my gas meter in need of a pump. I got enough to get me through the traffic jam. At least I hope, cause my pocket's broke as I promise, man. I'm thinking about that sex, thinking about her thighs, or maybe kissing on her neck, or maybe what position's next. Sent a picture of her titties blowing up my text. I looked at them and almost read my front bump, brand new Corvette. Enthused by the touch of a woman, she's a masseuse, and I'm a professional porn star, went off the goose. I had a fifth in the trunk like Curtis Jackson for ransom. I'm hoping to get her loose like an Uncle Luke. I had the mom two blocks away, 250 feet, and six steps from where she stayed. She waving me across the street. I pulled up, a smile on my face, and then I see two niggas, two black hoodies. I froze as my phone rang.
Hello? Yeah, where my motherfucking dominoes at? What?